Today I'll be explaining the history of the Grand Trunk 1000.